in London, Ontario. 16th in the Olympics, though, disappointing. Talented youngster, 21-year-old Yorick Hendricks. Music, Caravan by Duke Ellington. Long preparation. Is it doing him good? Double-footed on the triple axle. Here's the combination, Lutz and Tolu. That'll do. Triple loop and barely got round once. Just ran out of steam a little bit. Again, looked promising at the start, although he did slightly miss the triple axel, but the combination really good. Thought it might be something of substance from Yorick Hendricks, but in the end, not to be. Should qualify okay, but he's going to be lower down the rank.
Yeah, that was tough, wasn't it? That mistake on the triple loop will be very, very expensive indeed. And he knows it. Oh, he'd like to do that 2 minutes and 50 seconds again, I think. Spins look good. And the presentation, a lot better. He's spent a lot of time traveling, working with different coaches around the world through the summer months, and the quality of everything, his skating skills has got an awful lot better, but he knows, he's shaking his head, that mistake on the loop will be a costly one. There's the triple axel, he made the rotation, just stepped out of that. Remember, rotation is key. Here's the combination, triple Lutz, checks hard, beautiful triple toe on the end of that, no problem at all. Good on the spins. But that loop,
will cost him dear. Here it is. Just popped it. And just a single.
Nice piece of footwork and some good musical interpretation throughout the program. But after that mistake on the loop, it all went a little bit flat.
Thirteen still to go. So anything in the top 11 will be good enough so that we can see him on Friday.